John Beasley on the piano. Mr. Darek Oles on the bass. Jonathan Pinson on the drums. Who has been to a live show the last few weeks? Anybody? Yeah. Doesn't get old, it still feels so new, you know? Wow, we're here playing, you guys are here vibing with us, we're here vibing with you. It's really special. We started with two of my compositions. The first one is called Starting from the Smallest Pieces, patching something up. And then we play The Fittest and the Survival of the Unfit. And we're going to continue with a tune by a great saxophone player named Clifford Jordan. And this is an arrangement of a tune he wrote entitled Toy. Thank you. against Tim for this week, and one of the things that we talk about, I'm from Israel, and the verb for playing music, it's not playing, there's something else, but in English it's playing, so it's kind of, there's a fun thing involved, right, playing music. So anyway, that's Toy by Clifford Jordan. For this next one, I want to invite a very special guest, an amazing saxophone player, living here in LA now, we're all very lucky. She just released an EP that came out today, so you should check it out. Nicole McCabe. Nicole McCabe.
Thank you.
Candy Cane. Candy Cane. We're gonna slow things down a little bit and play an old standard. These foolish things remind me of you.
Thank you.
rhythm for John Beasley. John Beasley on the piano. Give it up for Darek Oles on the bass. Give it up for Jonathan Pinson on the drums. Jonathan Pinson on the drums. Such a pleasure to play for people again. Thank you so much for being here. We're going to end our first set with one of my originals. The name is in Hebrew. It's called Kapara or Kapara, and it means atonement. Atonement. So thank you again for coming, and hope you enjoy this next one. Thank you.
John Beasley, Darek Oles, Jonathan Pinson. Thank you all so much for being here. Sam First, what a place. We're lucky to have Sam First. Thank you, Dave, and everybody here. Hope you have a great night. Thank you.
And thank you for sticking around, for those of you who had tickets to both sets. So I'm not going to keep you from the music for too long. I just want to say a couple very, very quick things. One thing is turn your phones off. Do it right now. Even if you think it's off, just double check it. Make sure that the ringer's off and it's on airplane mode or whatever it's got to do. What else? Next weekend, starting or in a couple days, we're going to be announcing, hopefully tomorrow, we're going to be announcing a new record label that we're starting, Sam First Records, where we're going to be doing whole live recording sessions from here with an audience being a very obviously integral part of this. So it's going to be a really big deal, and we're going to be announcing this very soon. So make sure, if you're not already on the email list, make sure that you are signed up for the email list. I'm just going to call you out right now, Jonathan Richards, because you're here. But Jonathan Richards is on the recording session. Yeah. He's going to be playing with Joe LaBarbera's quintet next weekend, Friday and Saturday. So, yes, he'll be gracing us with his presence then. So you'll have to come back for that because he's going to hold you to it. That's it. I'm going to let you get to the music. So without further ado, Daniel Rotem, Jonathan Pinson, Darek Oles, and John Beasley. Have a great night, everyone.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you for being here. Welcome to the people who joined us, and thank you for sticking around, the people who were here the first set. Give it up for John Beasley. John Beasley on the piano. Give it up for Darek Oles on the bass. Darek Oles on the bass. Give it up for Jonathan Pinson on the drums. Jonathan Pinson on the drums. It doesn't get old to say, wow, it's incredible to play for love, for live, living people, breathing people in one room. Yeah, yeah, we said it in the first set, it doesn't get old. We started with two of my original pieces. The first one was called Keep Going. And then the second one was Starting from the Smallest Pieces. For this next one, I want to invite a very, very, very special guest. Not only a close, beloved friend, but also an incredible musician, incredible producer, woodwind player. Give it up for Amber Navarin. Amber Navarin. Amber Navrin. Amber Navrin. Pennies from Heaven. Any Bob Dylan fans in the house? Yes, maybe? Yeah. Kind of? Maybe you'll recognize this song. I was going to try and do a Johnny Cash impersonation, but that's not going to go well. Johnny Cash sings this song really beautifully, too. And Joan Baez, "It Ain't Me, Babe." No, no, no. We're going to play a ballad now that I wrote. And it's called "Belong to What?" Belong to what?
Thank you.
How's everybody doing? Okay. Should we play one more? Yeah. Thank you all so much for coming tonight. Can't emphasize enough how special it is to play for people again. Give it up for John Beasley on the piano. John Beasley. If you happen to be around tomorrow or on Saturday, John Beasley will be playing here with his band. Two nights. Don't miss it. John Beasley. Give it up for Darek Oles on the bass. Darek Oles on the bass. Darek Oles on the bass. Give it up for Jonathan Pinson. Jonathan Pinson. Jonathan Pinson on the drums. Give it up for Amber Navrin. If you were here in the first set, you also heard Nicole McCabe, so give it up for Nicole McCabe. And while we're at clapping and you know, supporting, give it up for Sam First. Sam First. This venue in LA, Sam First. Yeah, thanks for having us. Really great to be here always. My name is Daniel Rotem. It's been a pleasure to play for you. Thank you. We're gonna finish up tonight with a song by the great, great, great Thelonious Monk. This one is called Crisscross. Mm-hmm. Jonathan Pinson, Darek Oles, John Beasley, Sam First, all of you guys, thank you so much for being here. Amber Navran, Nicole McCabe, Jazz, Humanity, Victory, thank you all for being here. Hope to see you again soon. Bye-bye, have a great night.
I love it. Yeah. Nah, I love it. Yeah, it's just like different.